any lights?
Tonight, because in the past 6 months, the children before you have become mature instrumentalists, and the students that you'll soon hear in our chorus have become grown-up vocalists. That couldn't have happened without our two leaders, Mr. Flanagan and Mrs. Halsey, who we owe a great thank you to. And without further ado, I would like to welcome Mrs. Halsey and the flute ensemble and ask you all to rise as they present our national anthem.
Keep going.
Are you recording okay, Mike?
Yeah. I'm going back and forth on doing stuff. favorite piece, and they said, we have to open the concert with them. They worked so hard, and I'm so proud of them. I just want to acknowledge, you guys can sit. I want to acknowledge the soloist. In the beginning, Michelle Rayner on flute opened that song. And Adam Horton on symphony. And Kirin Wen on flute. Abigail Fraser on trumpet. Rachel Reed on flute. Megan Lara on flute. And Jackie Eason on trumpet. Great job, you guys. We're adding some small ensembles to this spring concert. And these are select groups. And our next ensemble is going to be our clarinet ensemble, which consists of, Deb Carlin, Ashley Crane, Elizabeth Ramo, Michelle Epic, Sarah Reed, and Kamari Lewis. And they're going to be performing from Breakfast at Tiffany's, Moon River. Thank you. from the hit movie Chicago, All That Jazz. And we had some soloists, Christian Marte and Jesse Eaton on alto saxophone. Abby Kraken and Josh Davidson on trumpet. Deborah Carter on clarinet. Allison Yeager on trombone. And Tamara Lewis on contrabass clarinet. Let's have you one more instrument, the contrabass clarinet. Okay, and now we have another select group, our saxophone ensemble, which is going to be performing Duke Ellington's Satin Doll, and that consists of Christian Marte, Jesse Eaton, Andrew Schultz, Anthony Romanali, Danny Martel, Connor Bowden, and Maddie Martins, and Carlos, our tuba player, come on over, is going to be playing set on this song. We hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
Thank you. And we have some more soloists tonight. Deborah Carlin started that on clarinet. Alex Pandolfo on flute. Christian Marte and then Andrew Schoke on alto saxophone. And Tamari Lewis on contrabass clarinet. Good job. That was the saxophone's favorite song, I think. Okay, and our last small ensemble, it's actually one person, we'll come on down now, is a very talented, they're all very talented, but Carlos Glass is a multi-talented musician. He started on tuba. He started on trumpet. He plays tuba. He plays the drums. He plays the piano. He plays just about anything. He's a one-man band. Carlos composed this song for the piano, and it's called One Dream. Without further ado, we're going to close tonight's concert with Walt Disney's Pirates of the Caribbean.
Oh, cool. This is going to be good.
I'm recording.
I want people to see. Here we can. I'm just recording. What's the problem? I'm just recording. Don't pick Taryn. I am not letting you ever like Taryn. Let me play this and see if he knows. I want my brother. What the hell is this?
You may have to turn those off, but the ends are going to be dark without. It just went out. I'm gonna kill you this second. Kill you in the dark. to the choral portion of... to the choral portion of our spring concert. Some of you might be wondering why the chorus was much bigger in December. And let me do a little clarification. In fact, we do have two sections of musical chorus. One that meets on B days and one that meets on A days. So this is in fact the B day chorus, and they are only half the size. We will be doing a joint number later, but I decided, due to various strengths and abilities of both choruses, to do a few different numbers with them. Okay, that first piece was entitled The Rhythm of Life, and it is actually from a musical some of you may be familiar with called Sweet Charity. And usually, choral numbers that are transcribed from musicals aren't typically part of the standard choral literature. However, being that this is such a great piece for chorus, it has been, probably for the last 25 years, a large part of the standard choral repertoire. So, moving onward, our next number for you is one that you're probably all familiar with. And the title is actually Joy to the World, not to be confused with the standard Christmas carol. This is in fact what I refer to the chorus as Jeremiah Was a Bullfrog. Okay, so we hope you enjoy that. Thank you.
Turn off.
got it on pause?
No.
You should.
And we're back. May I present to you our wonderful ABA chorus. The number that this chorus has prepared for you this evening is one that's probably special to a lot of us. And as we all know, at any time in our lives, I think a lot of times in middle school as well, we sort of have a lot, you know, we have a lot of issues with things, and we have, you know, we get upset about things, and I think this song really signifies how we can rely on our friends and our peers and our community, okay? You know, when you need someone to lean on. And these students have a really wonderful relationship together. I must say, due to my limited experience, I can't really judge too much, but I would say they are a fine group of musicians for their age. No matter what we do, they always do sing out loud and proud. So I hope that you enjoy their rendition of Lean on Me. Thank you very much. I'm very proud of them. We do have one more number for you, and thank you for listening to me talk so much. This number is actually a really special one. It's probably the most recent of the ones we're doing tonight, and we already bring the chorus back in for it. The composer, James Popolis, is very active in multicultural music and world affairs. So you'll notice that this song has a little bit of a multicultural flavor, and it actually has a little bit of a hidden message in it. Okay? The title is Can You Hear? And it actually refers to sort of a cry from some of these unfortunate developing nations in our world. You know, we always get involved in so much world things, maybe we sometimes forget about these unfortunate children in these places. So this song is sort of almost a cry out for help for them, okay? We are going to be featuring a few soloists in this, which I will announce as soon as they come in. And just so we can get right on when they come in, okay? I would like to thank you this evening for joining us. Okay, as you know, our elementary school concert is next Tuesday right here at 7. And our high school concert has been pushed back to Wednesday, May 23rd at 7 p.m. right here. So please join us for those events. Are they coming? All right, bring them in. Will be in order of appearance, Miss Alex Pandolfo. Miss Deborah Carlin. Miss Rebecca Lehman. And last but not least, Miss Abigail Kraykar. Special guest appearance by Miss Amanda Sanabria on Thank you for joining us this evening.
Oh, sorry.
Supporting the arts. Thank you. Have a wonderful spring and we'll see you in